Domestically, President Biden is being hammered from those who prefer Donald Trump.
This was a complete and total surrender and an embarrassing failure.
To those who really didn't.
Terrorist organizations that want to attack the United States now have an entire...
As we should know, the war in Afghanistan was highly lucrative.